What if I were to tell you that Christ's crucifixion takes place inside the brain? Jesus Christ was crucified at a place just outside Jerusalem called Calvary. But what the word Calvary actually meant in the original biblical language was skull. In the human body, there is a nerve known as the tree of life. It protrudes from the skull. It is this nerve, the vagus nerve, that crucifies, meaning refines or transforms, the sacred secretion, or Christ oil, into our pineal gland, causing us to see God face to face and receive the true anointing of the Holy Spirit. Genesis 32:30 says, Jacob named the place Peniel, because he said, I saw God face to face and lived to tell the story. This is a biological and physiological description of the journey made by Christ, the Christ oil or sacred secretion, through the body, and some practical instructions on how to honor it, raise it, and exemplify it in order to be fully enlightened just as God intended.